Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. Welcome in class first. Today we will learn so many things about a nation. You know what is the meaning of nation? Nation means a country. So we will learn so many things about a nation. Can you see whose picture is there? Yes, the picture of Mahatma Gandhi. I'll give you some information about Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, students? First point is, the full name of Mahatma Gandhi was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. You know what is the full name of Mahatma Gandhi? The full name of Mahatma Gandhi was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Okay. Next. Mahatma Gandhi is well known as father of nation. Who is our father of nation? Mahatma Gandhi is our father of nation. If someone asks you who is our father of nation, then you have to answer Mahatma Gandhi is our father of nation. He was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar. When was Mahatma Gandhi born? Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October. And at which place he was born? He was born at Porbandar. Okay. You know, we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti. On which date we celebrate? Yes, on 2nd October. So 2nd October was the born date of Mahatma Gandhi ji. He was a freedom fighter. He fought for our India, for our nation, for our country. We also call him Bapuji. बापूजी आउट ऑफ अ लव मीन हम उनको प्यार से बापूजी भी बोलते हैं. सो नाउ यू गॉट द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट गांधी जी. ओके, नाउ यू हैव टू लर्न दीज पॉइंट्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ नेक्स्ट, नेशनल एंथम. यू नो विच इज अवर नेशनल एंथम? यस, अवर नेशनल एंथम इज जन गण मन. अवर नेशनल एंथम इज जन गण मन. एंड यू नो हु हैज रिटन नेशनल एंथम? द जन गण मन इज रिटन बाय रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर. हु हैज रिटन? रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर. द नेशनल एंथम इज जन गण मन एंड इट इज रिटन बाय रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर. नाउ नेक्स्ट, नेशनल सॉन्ग. यू नो विच इज अवर नेशनल सॉन्ग? अवर नेशनल सॉन्ग इज वंदे मातरम. Our national song is Vande Matram. And you know who has written Vande Matram song? Vande Matram song is written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Who has written? It is written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. So our national song is Vande Matram. And it is written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Okay students, now next, national flag. Can you see the symbol of flag? Yes, this is our national flag. I'll give you some information about national flag. There are three colors in our national flag. Students, can you see how many colors are there in our flag? Yes, in our flag there are three colors. First color is saffron color. It represents courage and sacrifice. Students, can you see that first color? You know which color is this? First color is saffron color. And saffron color means courage and sacrifice. Second color is white color. It represents peace and honesty. Second color is white color. And white color means peace and honesty. represents growth and fertility. Third color is green color, and green color means growth and fertility. The chakra is in between the flag. It's called an Ashok chakra. Students, can you see that blue chakra over the white color? Can you see it? Yes, the chakra of blue color, this chakra is known as Ashok chakra. Okay, so now you got the information about a national flag, so you have to learn these points. Okay students, okay, now next, national animal. You know which is our national animal? A national animal is, yes, tiger. Which is our national animal? Tiger. Now, national bird. You know which is our national bird? Peacock. Which is our national bird? Peacock. Now, next, national fruit. Wow, this fruit, I love this fruit, and I know so many students like this fruit. National fruit is mango. Yes, it is very tasty and juicy fruit. And you know in which this and you know in which season this fruit comes? Yes, this fruit comes in summer season. So a national fruit is mango. Now next is national flower. You know which is our national flower? Yes, our national flower is lotus. Can you see the picture of lotus? It is of pink color, and this flower is very beautiful. So our national flower is lotus. Now national emblem. Students, can you see the pictures of three lions? Can you see that symbol? This symbol is known as national emblem. Okay, I'll tell you some information about the national emblem. See, first point is, it is national emblem of India. This symbol is national emblem of India. Second, this is the picture of four lions, but we can see only three lions because the fourth lion is at backward side. Students, can you see how many lions are there in this symbol? There are three lions. No, but in this symbol there are four lions. Fourth lion is hidden at backward side. We can't see the fourth lion. We can only see three lions. Okay, so this is the picture of four lions. This symbol is officially adopted from Ashoka's lion capital. This symbol of four lions is adopted by Ashoka's. Who has adopted this symbol? This symbol is adopted by Ashoka's lion capital. This picture we can see on the currency notes also. Students, can you see that 100 rupees note is there? And can you see that red mark? This is the symbol of national emblem, which is on the currency note also. Students, you can ask your parents that they will show you a 100 rupees or 10 rupees or any rupees note. So you can also see the symbol of national emblem in our notes. Okay. The motto of this symbol is Satyamev Jayate. Okay. Students, can you see what is written below the symbol of national emblem? Satyamev Jayate. Satyamev Jayate is written below the symbol of national emblem. And you know what is the meaning of Satyamev Jayate? Satyamev Jayate means Satya ki jai ho. Means hamesha Satya hi bolna chahiye. Students, you know that slogan na? Honesty is the best policy. So you always have to remain honest in your life. And you know, honesty always wins. It never loses. Okay? So you always have to remain honest in your life. So the motto of this symbol is Satyamev Jayate. Okay, now I have given enough information about national emblem to you all. Okay, students, now you have to learn these points. Okay, thank you. have a wonderful day.